Man, I hate me a tough boy. Yeah, a tough boy and a bully. What you wanna fight me for? I'm like 5'4" and you 6'5¾". Yeah, so I look down and I do nothing. And I never come around when you coming, cause you always wanna fight and I hate your types. Every time we go out, you gotta prove something. If somebody look at him, it evolve quick. Tall kid, but you picking on small kids. Man, if I was that tall, I never feel small. I'm betting that you probably got a small dick. Does it make you feel big when you throw that punch? Did you feel like it a biz when you hold that gun? Did you feel like it a itch when you stole that lunch? Did you think about the kid you stole that from? Cause you know he feels hurt wanting revenge. Started thinking about murder, ain't sleep since. He just wanna go to school and go meet friends. But every time he get to school, he's on defense. Looking out for the kid, trying to beat him up. So he hide his lunch money in his Dita tongue. Doesn't even eat lunch, cause he ain't about beef. Then he get to high school and people eat him up. All he ever really wanted was a little respect. And now he's sitting at the table with the rejects. Mama asks what's wrong and he deflects. Cause he got a cause and he worried about the effects. And every time he gets roughed up, something gets mucked up. Murder in his eyes, but he calm though. Cause even though he pissed poor, Jake found something to live for. Bully, bully, bully. Man, I hate me them bullies, bullies, bullies. I wanna kill my bully, bully, bully. So I'm finna kill my bully, bully, bully. Look, John Doe about 17, had a rough life. Nothing like a fam on a billboard. Love he ain't never seen, little love life. Some love from the family would kill for. All they ever wanna do is make pops proud. But all they ever hear from him is not now. Says wanna shoot hoops, get shot down. Then he go and pull on his shoes and he walks out. His mama got sick and she passed away. So he stuck with his pops for the time being. When his mom got sick, well his ass was blamed. So every day little John got 5 beats. And you know he finna fight when he go to school. Cause all he ever get at home is an ass beat. And every time he in a fight or he broke a rule, well he know he finna come home with his dad beefing. He's beat every time that he gets detention. When he's beat, only time that he gets attention. What's love getting beat? What a sick dimension. How the heck could he see that from his perspective? Off suspension, full of red rage. Been at home getting beat for like 10 days. And he try to play cool, but he hates school. And beating up at the kids, how he vent pain. So he curse and he scrap, only way to feel. And he learned from his dad, it's a way to heal. Starts having daydreams that he has what the other kids have. So he steal and he make them real. And he can only get hurt if he lets him close. So he's thinking ice cold is his best emotion. He came alone and then left alone. And went home not knowing what he set in motion. Bully, bully, bully. Man, I hate me them bullies, bullies, bullies. I wanna kill my bully, bully, bully. So I'm finna kill my bully, bully, bully. Look, about midnight, Jake sneaks into his dad's room like a bad son. Tiptoeing and he held his breath with each step. Then he stepped in the hall with his dad's gun. Put the gun inside a rag inside the base of his backpack. And went and laid down trying to calm himself. Cause he knows that he can't turn back, he's past that. And he's about to right every wrong he's felt. Jake got to school and skipped class. And went around to the back of the school where John's at. Thinking to himself, Jake, this is it. Remember every single time you were punked by John's ass. That's about the time that his heart started racing. Then he saw John throw a kid down. Yeah, and that's about the time that he jumped out screaming, "Here I am, little punk, who's big now?" That's for every time you punk me. That's for every time you punch me. That's for every time you jump me. Oh my God, what did I just do? God forgive me, please forgive me, cause I got one thing left to do. Yeah, people wanna point fingers at the kids though. Ain't nobody birth evil, you gotta learn evil. You do what you see as a kid, so when I see mom and dad on the news like, well, enough as a parent. I can see that you ain't been around enough as a parent. I mean, if that was my kid, I'd be the one that's embarrassed. Why the hell do you think that he wants to shoot things? As kids, all we do is just watch you do things. And we get sprung when we toss some new things. Like a little sponge when you walk us through things. Yeah, so here's a F you for the bad moms and dads and the kids that bullied us. And after hearing this song, well, who you think the real bully was?